Hello students, today we shall take up some questions which are specially critical and creative thinking questions. And this question was viral in internet and many students have asked me how to solve this. So this is very important question, and if you look at this question, it has some lines here inside this square. Okay, and the question is: in the interior of the given square, there are three lines of length 14 cm, 7 cm and 9 cm respectively. The position and angle between the lines are indicated in the figure. Find the length of the side given as x. If you look at this question, you see this question, this figure seems to be very confusing, and students cannot think which theorem or which concept they will apply here, so that they will be able to find the side of this square. Now, look closely at this 1, 2, 3 lines. Okay, here, if I extend this one and this one, what I get? I get one rectangle. Okay, I get one rectangle. Now, let us proceed this by naming the figure. Okay, A, B, C, D, and let this point be E, F, and G. Now, as E, B, and D, F, you can see EB and DF, these are parallel lines, because this is 190 degree, this is 90 degree, alternate interior angles. So EB is parallel to DF. That means DG is parallel to AB. So finally we get this one is a rectangle. Okay. Now EBGF, it forms one rectangle. And what will be the side BG? It will be equal to this one, that is 7 cm. And what will be the side EB? This will be equal to FG. And so FG becomes, this becomes again 9 cm. Right? And what is DG now? DG, it becomes DG equal to now 14 plus 9, it becomes 23 cm. Now, let's join DB. Okay. So, in this diagram we found that EBGF, it is a rectangle. Right? So, EF, it is equal to BG, and it gives us 7 cm. Right? And FG equal to, again, it is equal to EB, that is 9 cm. So, what is DG? It is equal to DF plus FG. That is 14 plus 9 equal to 23 cm. Now, let's take triangle BDG. Okay. Now, BDG. What type of triangle it is? It is a right triangle. Okay. As this angle is 90 degree. Now, by applying Pythagoras theorem, what do we get? BD equal to square root of DG square plus BG square, and that is equal to 23 square plus 7 square. And it gives us 529 plus 49 and that is equal to 578, and that gives 17 root 2 centimeter. Now we got BD equal to 17 root 2 centimeter, and you know diagonal of a square is equal to root 2 times the side. Okay, so what will be the value of AB? AB equal to BD by root 2. That is 17 root 2 by root 2. That is equal to 17 centimeter. That means X equal to 17 centimeter. Okay, so in this way we have found out the value of the side of the square, and that is 17 centimeter. So I think you have understood this question, and we shall take up some more such questions, and you can also share me some difficult question which we can solve here. And if you like this video, you can subscribe my channel. Enjoy math with Professor.